Once upon a time, there was a guy named Henry Hoops. He was the greatest pool basketball player of all time. Henry would be making these cool shots, shot after shot after shot. Henry would even be making these nice dunks. He was going in for a dunk, and he tripped and fell. And he broke his leg. Henry was putting on his boot, and Henry was very, very sad. Henry would just be sitting out on the porch, just staring, because that's the only thing he could do. Henry tried to play basketball again, but Henry just wasn't the same. Threw down the ball, kicked the basketball net, and walked away in disgust.